today we've had an extra tragedy. Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center.
Today, our fellow citizens, our way of life, our very freedom came under attack in a series of deliberate and deadly terrorist acts.
We'll be right back.